to him, the 71 car of Robbie Reiser. Then it's the 43 of Pierre Goulet. And the 87 of Brian Reckner. The field coming by. This time by everybody up. You're seated on your feet. Everybody up. Come on, stretch it out there. Let's run to this field. The Marco stars and cars as they prepare for the ERCO 100. The finale of the 1991 race season. Everybody up, Raven. And they acknowledge you. Great race fans. We're waving back to you. And thank you for coming on out today to the 1991
Thank you.
fourth now. speed car, Steve Paoli, out of Wausau, brings out the first yellow as we complete 17 laps. Your leader, Steve Holzhausen, in the 78 car. Where's that big Holzhausen tag? Waving that tag now. Ridley in the point standings. There's that big 78 flag. Little Wausau, Wisconsin. Hey, Curtis. How are you? Cool. Thank you. Thank you. Dick Jackson, how many laps we got left? Probably about a two-lap shootout here. About two to go, I guess. Left here, Tom Carlson going to be trying to hold off Steve Holzhausen in the 78. All those cars all the way back to the 50th, Steve Carlson, are lap cars. And then it's Brian Reffner running fourth in the 87 car. Running fifth, Jimmy Webber in the 28, sixth, Larry Schuler in the 30 car. Seventh, I believe, Bobby Brownell in the 69 car. He's going in the books of the 69 car. I believe he was the last car on the lead lap. Brownell gets some service and off he goes. The shootout is on. NASCAR Northern Series 50 lap feature up next, then the CWRA 50 lap feature, and then if Tom Carlson, Steve Holzhausen, or Steve Carlson hold off Brian Reffner, it'll be the ultimate shootout, the ultimate challenge shootout yet this afternoon. Carlson, the 50 car, he's got to be relishing in the fact that if all goes as planned these last few laps, he's got that championship round back to back. Once again, the lacrosse sportsman feature this afternoon. 33 cars will be involved in that. We've just been told that at the lacrosse foreground souvenir stand, they have a gift for the first 800 or so. The official Winston Cup calendar is available at the lacrosse foreground souvenir stand. Sammy Hogerman down here is getting all unstrapped. Big smile on his face. He's out of La Crosse, Wisconsin. It's the Larry Shaw Race Guys, Carrera Shots, B&B Racing Engines,
1991 Moment of the Winner, Tom Carlson!
Tom Carlson picking up the 1991 Oktoberfest win. Tom, you did two things, not only the victory, but the ultimate shootout coming up, and you're in it. Thank you very much. Congratulations on the winner. Have it feel like old times, mixing it up with brother Steve, and of course with Steve Holzhausen. We're really up and down here. In the first race, we raced here, we were second. And when we came back this year for the Oktoberfest race, we were going to come back to win. And you did. You did it, Tom. And I'll tell you what, when that yellow came out, two laps to go, you had to be wondering.
Well, I knew Steve Olsen was very fast, and I couldn't understand how he could catch up so fast, or I was slowing down. Leading the race, I can't ever concentrate enough on going as fast as you can go.
Could pick up $2,000 extra dollars in the ultimate shootout. You got the fastest car. You think you can do it?
I hope so.
All right, he'll be in the ultimate shootout a little bit later on. Ladies and gentlemen, Tom Carlson! And let's see if we're going to get the 50 car out here too, because he picked up the ARCO Challenge Series Championship for 1991, a repeat champion would be Steve Carlson. Tom, we've got Wisconsin fans for auto racing. Tom, hold on here. First of all, Sammy's got to get the picture here, but we got the folks from Wisconsin fans for auto racing.
Congratulations.
And the official trophy from the Wisconsin fans for auto racing for Tom Carlson. Sammy Hagerman down here.